the rectangle tool. The rectangle tool lets you make rectangles. Click the rectangle tool, drag, and there you go.